Although a short hole, it is plagued with trouble. A large hazard up the right side of the hole gives the illusion that the fairway is smaller than it indeed is. Bailing out down the left side is not an option, as a water hazard runs the full length of the hole. A good drive should leave a mid to short iron to a wide green. The green is terraced and slopes both right and left from the middle. A large front bunker protects the green.